Welcome to our stream of the HC versus Frontenac broadcast. We are 3 minutes from kickoff.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Richardson Stadium and the Kingston Area Secondary Schools Athletic Association Senior Football Championship game between the Holy Cross Crusaders and the Frontenac Falcons playing for the Rob Bruce Memorial Trophy. Further choice to the second half. Frontenac will receive the kickoff and defend the north end. First down for Frontenac. Wachewski pass completed to number 33. Sam Simon taking it out of bounds. By number 29. Jake Venditti, the ball carrier. He had 2 yards, second down. Wachewski keeps the football. Tackle number 28, Nathan Matos. First down Falcons at the Holy Cross. 37. Carries the football. Tackle ball number 33, Owen Kinney. First down Falcons at the Holy Cross 14. Benditti, the ball carrier. Tackle number 21, Dylan Green. Loss of 2 yards, second half. Zach Chesky pass incomplete. Flags on the play. Offside, the penalty against Holy Cross. It's a 5 yard penalty, second down replay. Zach Chesky's pass complete to Simons. Just short of the first down.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Sakchevsky keeps the football and he has enough for a first down. Kickoff returned by number two, Jack Kenny. First down for Holy Cross at its own 31-yard line.
Kill it! Kill it!
Chepsy ball carrier. Carries the football, a gain of 4 yards, second and six.
Penalty back on to the end of the run.
First down on Frontenac 31. Coverage pass incomplete. That completes the first quarter. With the score Frontenac 7, Holy Cross nothing. Thank you. complete. From Zaczewski. Number 81, Liam Kincaid. Touchdown, Falcons. Sundberg is good at 151 of the second quarter. The score is now Franklin at 14, Holy Cross 3. Now carries the football. Tackled by number 31, Owen. Gained 7 yards, second and 3.
No game, third down.
Hubbard's punt to the 35-yard line. Fielded by Dante Brown, there's flag on play. No yards. Penalty against Holy Cross. It's a 5-yard penalty. First down, Frontenac, and it's on the 40-yard line. And Diddy the ball carrier.
Go, boy!
Back of line 27, Brad Fulton. In a 3-yard second half. He carries the football. It's fumbled. Recovered by Frontenac. There's a flag on the play. Holding is the call against Frontenac. The penalty is a decline. It'll be third down. Jeremiah Beckwith. Tackled by number 3, Plunkett, and number 8, Wright. It's first down, Holy Cross, at the Frontenac 50-yard line. Pushed out of bounds by Ryan Plunkett. But he has a first down for the Holy Cross.
You can't jump inside. You stack yourself on the end so you can see that double team and get to the outside of it. You can't be trying to take on the tackle. Hey, go ahead. Let's go, man. Let's go.
McDaniel carries the football. Stopped almost immediately. In fact, it's a 1 yard loss. Second down. Jacob LeBlanc's kickoff return from the 31-yard line. Return of about 2 yards. First down Falcons at their own 33. Taken out of bounds by number 7, Brady Gallagher. Then the ball carrier stopped immediately. by number 65, Jackson Clancy. No gain on the play, second down. Sakshevsky's pass complete. And number 33, Sam Steinis, their flags in the play. Penalty's unnecessary roughness, roughing the quarterback on a hold cross. A 15-yard penalty. Throwing that first down on the 21-yard line. He carries the football. Talking about number 25, Josh Venditti. Six-yard gain, first down, and first and goal, and the Holy Cross score.
Yeah.
The convert by Cam Holman is good. 11-22 in the fourth quarter. Scores in Frontenac 21, Holy Cross 10, with a flag on the play.
5 seconds left of the second quarter. George kick taken at the 46-yard line, flags on the play.
Offside, offside,
penalties. There are two penalties in the play. Offside Frontenac. No yards against Holy Cross. The offside is a 5-yard penalty. The no yards is a 15-yard penalty. Another Holy Cross. It's a net loss of 10 yards from the two penalties. Remains third down. Ball's now at the Holy Cross 30-yard line. George's punt goes out of bounds near the 48-yard line. First down there for Frontenac. Chesky's pass is incomplete on the final play of the first half. First half ends with Frontenac leading Holy Cross 21-10.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. We found some lost identification. Would Sean Kinney please go to the ticket gate to reclaim his ID? Sean Kinney, please, to the ticket gate to reclaim your ID. Thank you.
Thank you.
Debbie Garrison returns to the opening kickoff.
And let's go defense! Big stop! Let's go defense!
But a 25-yard return, first down, hold across at its own 35-yard line. First down, hold across.
Second down.
back it up. Harry's football. Yard gain, first down, Holy Cross at front neck, 15 yard line. Ian McDonnell, the 10-yard run. Beg your pardon, they're spotting the ball now on the 2-yard line. First down. Complete to number 81. Liam Kinte. Let's go, 14-yard gain, first down front now. pass complete to number 33, Sims. Tackled by number 21, Dylan Graham. 8-yard gain, second down. Sechesky's pass knocked down by number 27, Brad Colton. Third down. Sechesky keeps the football. He gained 6 yards and a first down at the Holy Cross 39. Pass incomplete. There are flags in the play. Penalty's offside against Frontenac. That is declined. So it'll be second down.
D-Y! 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 D-
pass complete to number 33, Sam Simons. pass complete to Venditti. Second down. Jet Zekrinski keeps the football. He's got a first down. With a gain of 7 yards. Ball's on the Holy Cross, 31-yard line. Reception. First down, Falcons on the 7 yard line. Thank you. Delivers flat, pass complete to number one, Quentin George. Gains 11 yards, first down, Holy Cross. Crusaders 46 yard line. Carrier. tackled by number 63, Brandon Hay, gain of 5 yards, second down. Coverage pass complete to number 22, Dylan Garrison. Tackled by Evan Nixie, but it's first down Holy Cross at the front of that 48-yard line. Coverage pass incomplete. And for number 14, Beckwith, second down.
Complete to number 33, Steinis, but there are several flags on the play.
There are two penalties on the play. Offside against Holy Cross is declined. Unnecessary roughness is accepted, and that's a 15-yard penalty from the end of the play. First down, Falcons at the Holy Cross 24-yard line. Shevsky's pass is incomplete. There's flag on the play. Penalty's offside against Frontenac. Penalty is declined. So it'll be second down. Objectionable conduct against Frontenac. Penalty came after the touchdown. 10-yard penalty will be applied on the kickoff.
Nine to go.
Kickoff was out of bounds.
Oh.
That's a legal procedure against Frontenac. First down, Holy Cross at the 50-yard line. Pass incomplete. Second down. First down for the Crusaders at the front of that 48-yard line. Stover pass complete. The number 15, Nico Carrillo. Gain of 9 yards, second down. George, he fumbles, but is recovered by Mac Donnell for the Crusaders. Loss of a yard, third down. Continue the ball carrier, tackled by several. Gain of 5 yards, second down. Football. Tripped up by number 28, Nathan Matos. But it's a gain of 8 yards and a first down for the Falcons. And into the ball carrier. Tackled by Matos. The 16-yard gain. First down, Frontenac.
54.7 seconds left of the game.
Thank you.